Hey guys, so welcome to Wise Man channel. So we are going to see that how can you give this kind of colors in a graph. So it's like that, we need to give two different color in a graph. As you can see here, like if you have any graph which has two different lines, like is like one this is going from like this red one is going like this and the another one is coming the back, so we need to give two different colors on a single graph. So like here I have given four different colors, and how can you give these two different color in a graph? So let's see that. So if you make a graph like this kind, and you want to give your own color, what you need to do, you have to select that line, the curve, and as you can see here you have this line border color. So as you can see here, you have increment list and have palettes. If you click like this, you can get automatic color. As you can see like this, this left, this black and red, green, black. So this is the default color system which is available. You can use in origin like this. So that's the one way to do this. But if you do like this, you can see that you are getting the default color. You can't choose your own color. Like this is only you to choose, like green, black, whatever the color which origin give. But if you click like this, and if you go here, and if you choose any single color, what happens, the whole graph becomes like with only one color. So we don't want that. We want like incremental color, so we need this kind of thing. But the question is that how can you give your own color? Like I want to change red to say blue and black to say yellow. So how can I do that? So you need to click on this. If you double click on this graph, you get this window, and then go to offset, go to group, in group edit mode click on independent. If you click on independent, what happens, just click on OK. And now if you click like this, I will zoom this for you guys. So just click on one graph. As you can see here, the selected one is black, this one is red, and now you can give your favorite color which you want to give. Like I want to give orange this, and let's say the black one goes to yellow, or say green. So in this way you can give your own color. So now you just need to double click on this, go to group and make it independent. That's the thing. So now you can give your own color in a graph. That means like for one part give different color, for second part give another color. So in this way, just give different colors in graph. So if you like the video, hit like button and subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you.